From around the racetracks of South Africa. There's no racing scheduled today, so we report back on the Saturday meeting, and we focus in on the John Skeeping Trophy, the feature at the Turfontein racetrack. And what a marvellous event it was, national emblem just proving far too classy for his opposition.
3 lengths off the leader, 1¾ lengths back to Hawkeye, then comes Accelerator, and there's Elvis is in the back seat. Through the middle of the bend, 1,000 meters left to race down. Man of Glory doing the bidding has the lead by 1¼. Pelagos and Dupadice are side by side with National Emblem just a length and a half behind the pair. Then comes Wave Spray behind that Accelerator, Hawkeye, and there's Elvis. There's nothing much in it. At the top of the straight, the John Skeeping Trophy, they settle for the run to the line. 700 meters to go, and Pelagos comes to the front. National Emblem moves up quickly along the inside. Then comes Man of Glory. Dupadice has dropped 2 lengths off his market rivals. Wave Spray's up on the outside with Accelerator, then Hawkeye. 400 to go. National Emblem kicks clear down the inside. National Emblem gone 2 lengths clear. Dupadice is coming back in the center. Pelagos is along his inside. Then Hawkeye with 150 to go now. National Emblem is 2 clear. Hawkeye comes out the biggest threat to him now with Dupadice on the outside. But National Emblem is going to go on and win it. National Emblem a length and a half. Dupadice came back to take second. Great run from Hawkeye in third. Accelerator was fourth. Having a look around, he's not really hitting National Emblem. He's just pointing him in the right direction, showing him the stick. But National Emblem is a loafer. His trainer will tell you that. His previous riders will tell you that. When he's in front, he tends to loaf. And that's what happens here once again. He loafed to victory. He had the race safely won.